Hello, my name's Claire, I'm a makeup artist. I'm going to show you how to create a really easy but effective pop art makeup look. So first of all, I'm going to use a white foundation that I've got here on my hand all over Jenny's face. If you don't have a white foundation, you can just use something that's a bit lighter than your own skin tone, or you can use a white face paint. So I'm just using a brush to apply the foundation so I get a nice even application. If you're using a face paint, don't put it on too thick. It needs to be a sheer wash of color. Then when you're happy with your base, just set it with a translucent powder. Now onto the eyes. I'm gonna make a really bold purple eyeshadow on Jenny's upper eyelid using an eyeshadow that I've wet down with water to make the color stronger. Now I'm gonna draw a tear under Jenny's eye with a blue Kohl pencil. Now I'm just gonna fill in the eyebrows into a black block using a black Kohl pencil. So now I'm gonna go round with a black liquid eyeliner and just line all of the color that I've done on the eyes. Now onto the lips. I'm gonna fill in Jenny's lips with a pink lip liner. So just fill in the whole lip. You can use a lipstick, but you don't want anything glossy. And then line with a black eyeliner like I did on the eyes. And now I'm gonna do the dots in a diagonal line and try and space them equal distance apart. And you just wanna slightly twist. For the final step, I'm gonna draw some facial feature lines on with a black eyeliner. So there we go, the final look. And you can add a colored wig like we have to complete the effect.